Well, Piggy, I guess it's not easy being red or blue. Honey, Kermit got furloughed from work today. Oh no, this is terrible! So how will I buy new shoes? Well, I'm glad that you care, Piggy. I should have worked for Google. With the government shut down, I don't know how I will bring home the bacon. Watch it there, mister. You've got all the bacon you need right here. I guess I'll go ask my relatives at the national park. They have it made over there. Oh boy, Kermit said. The park is closed too. Since when were parks part of the government? How am I going to see my relatives at the pond? I guess you could see them playing a game of Frogger. Waka waka waka,
Fozzie said. Then Kermit replied,
I guess I should find another job to pass the time. What do you think, Fozzie?
Fozzie replied,
maybe you could ask the Swedish chef for some work. I hear cooking pays well.
Thus, Kermit ventures to the heart of the city to see if he can land a job with the Swedish chef. He remembers hearing that the chef is difficult to work with, but he knows that if he can't get some money to buy shoes for Piggy, he is in big trouble. Kermit also wants to buy himself a new 60-inch high-definition TV, and he's saving for that on the side. Kermit finally arrives at the restaurant. Kermit says,
hello, Chef. Thanks for taking me on such short notice. So, what are the duties of the job?
The Swedish chef responds,
bork, 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 bork.
Kermit says,
you don't say. Bork, 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 bork.
The Swedish chef replied. Kermit says,
don't you think making Swedish chef a language requirement is a bit unrealistic? Bork, 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 bork,
the Swedish chef said angrily. Kermit replied,
well, thank you anyways for your time today. Bork.
And so, Kermit found out that he would be receiving back pay from the government for all the days he was being furloughed. Kermit decided to make some guest appearances on his old gig, The Muppets. Until then, he would continue to do The Muppets until the Reds and Blues decided to make up and stop fighting. The end.